Davidson House in Edinburgh is a Salvation Army care home that cares for 40 older people. Alastair Wright is a resident at Davidson House and arrived just a few months ago.
My childhood surveyor was, and I worked predominantly overseas. First of all in the Gulf, Persian Gulf or the Arabian Gulf, it depends who. And then Iraq was another place. And then
Nigeria.
You remember that one?
Difficult to remember.
Alastair has basically worked overseas all his life, all his working life. I went out there every Easter holiday and every summer holiday, and Alastair always came back to Edinburgh at Christmas time. And that's how we have lived right up until Alastair came back from the Far East in 2001.
Soon after his return, Isabel began to notice a change in Alastair.
I noticed that he definitely had a problem with his memory. And I do things like I play golf, I play bridge. Alastair used to play bridge, and so I tried to get him interested, but I couldn't persuade him. He just had no interest in anything. He lost contact with people that he knew, so he had no friends. So, you know, it was quite difficult.
In 2010, Alastair was diagnosed with vascular dementia. For the following 6 years, Isabel cared for him until she could no longer cope.
Alastair's mobility had reached a stage where he really couldn't manage to get out on his own because we lived at the top of a very steep hill.
To make matters worse, Isabel was diagnosed with breast cancer.
So I had to have surgery, chemotherapy, radiotherapy, and then unfortunately I wasn't well enough, got to the stage that I could no longer actually look after him.
Whilst Alastair awaited a more permanent place to become available, he stayed in a nursing home.
We had put his name down for here, and I was really pleased when I heard from them to say they had a vacancy. And I've been delighted with the care he's had here, and he seems to have settled, which is more than he had in the other places. He kept packing his bags to leave. So he hasn't done that since he's been here, so that's good.
And you're good at the counting as well.
Right.
Right.
The family are already familiar with Davidson House. Alistair's mother was a resident here for 3 years.
You're meant to hurry up.
Well, my mother came similar to Alistair, 1996. She came here, and she, you know, most people when they come into a home don't want to come, but she just couldn't wait.
We try to create an environment where they feel it's homely and it's not like a care home. So they've got their own belongings here as much as they can. You know, family can come and visit whenever they want. We have activities going on, like they go for little walks. We do exercises in the morning. We have barbecues. We take the residents outside. The activities coordinator does one-to-one. So she takes people for a cup of coffee, even go to Tesco's and have a coffee and wander around the shop.
Close in into your walking frame. That's it, nice and tall, Alastair.
And I know that when they come into Davidson House, this is their last move. So I want to make that the best move that they can ever have and imagine. And I want to make every moment count, their spiritual needs. I want them to meet them. I just want to fill their day. And I don't want them to be lonely or sad. I want them to be happy. And I want to make their life complete.
They're both the
same. Well, I know who that is.
I'm really delighted with it. I think it's really nice. The staff are particularly caring. They really look after Alastair. And I just can't fault them at all.
I mean, I must say, I've enjoyed my life here. It's you're well looked after. The staff are very nice. I get on with everybody because I'm a very easygoing person.